Hi everyone, this is Jacob Joyce, Associate Conductor for the Indianapolis Symphony. Today on From the Vault, we've pulled a concert from our Paris Festival, where we were celebrating the City of Light, and all of our performances had something to do with the great city of Paris. And in this concert, we played three fantastic pieces, all Paris-inspired. The first one is Mozart's 31st Symphony, subtitled the Paris Symphony, because it was written on his famous trip to Paris. And he was hunting for a job very unsuccessfully, but nonetheless wrote a fantastic, highly virtuosic symphony, an incredibly fun piece to listen to by Mozart. Then we have for you Prelude to the Afternoon of a Faun by Debussy, based on this symbolist poem by Mallarmé. This piece, some people really see this as the first piece of musical modernism. It's a watershed work, has a massive flute solo, opens with the interval of the tritone, the most controversial, painful interval in music, part of the reason why this work is considered so groundbreaking and modernist. And then a real fantastic contemporary work for you, Connaisson's Les Cités de Lovecraft. Connaisson is a composer that I've discovered since being in Indianapolis, and he might be my single favorite composer alive today. He is a master orchestrator, and this piece is filled with dazzling colors. It's about three cities from this novel by the sci-fi fantasy writer H.P. Lovecraft. And it's incredibly vivid. It goes from this opening port city of Selafe, gleaming, to the icy cold Kadath city, and then to this final shining gold city in the last movement. So the whole concert is an incredible pleasure, but especially keep an ear out for the Connaisson, because it's one of my all-time favorite pieces that I've heard from a living composer in the past 20 years. So thank you so much, as always, for joining us. Stay safe and enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.